Two photographs of farmers displaying banners are being shared on social media platforms. The banners in one photo ask for the repeal of the Unlawful Activities Prevention Act or the UAPA, and the banner in the second photo demands the reinstation of Articles 370 and 35A in Jammu and Kashmir. The post accompanying the photos questions the link between the ongoing farmer protests and these demands. Reverse image search of the first photo led us to a September 2019 news article with the same photo. A photo of the same banner can be seen in the Tribune, also from a September 2019 article. Reverse image search of the second photo with a few keywords led to the Facebook page of the Shiromani Akali Dal Amritsar, which posted a similar photo in August 2019. In the wake of the ongoing farmers' protest against the new farm laws, posts like these are being shared across social media platforms with misleading claims. But as old photos are being shared in connection with the ongoing farmer protests, this post is fake.
When you come across a piece of news that seems too ridiculous to be true, don't leave things to doubt. Run searches on Google and Yandex and weigh out the true and false of the situation for yourself by looking at the facts. But first of all, before you hit that forward button, pause.